My proposal would be simply to really rethink the police in terms of a smaller number of very highly paid, professional, seriously well-trained and regulated police officers. Some people who are very different than the past with the obsession with drugs and guns and gangs. We license barbers, we should be licensing police.